Hicksville and Wayne Trace. Wayne Trace up 13-0 here in the second over Hicksville. And we have Hicksville's Aaron Klima looking to pass, but Dakota Merritt coming up with the huge sack. So Wayne Trace facing a fourth down, and Kyle Slade with the handoff, and is going to pick up just enough for the first down, reversing field and putting that one up. Then it's Cooper Wenslick finding Tucker Antoine in the end zone. Wrapping this one up, Wayne Trace with the 50-6 win over Hicksville tonight.